What's good, ladies and gentlemen? TK Gaming 105, and welcome back to my Bulletstorm full clip edition. Let's play. We are going to continue. Oh, there's Ishii. Watch out,
get ready.
Why am I still holding? So what does this? Oh, it wraps around them. Oh. Also, I think it's you can press the directional pad. An idiot.
Almost felt sorry for him. Almost.
Oh, you didn't even fall that far. There's water. Oh, I should probably not talk. And I have no more ammo. Damn it, I kicked them all in the wrong direction. Oh, I could have kicked them down there. Nope. Jump over the... Great, work with me here, man.
Empty. Seems our gal was greeted with a welcoming committee.
Dozens dead. She returned their hospitality.
We are tracking a capable soldier.
Yeah, but she left a trail, so she doesn't know we're shadowing her.
If she recognizes us, it will be very difficult to convince her to aid our evacuation.
She gives us trouble. She'll recognize my boot up her ass.
That works too. Ow!
You want some of this freak?
Damsel in distress, front and center.
Lady, please, we've been stuck here forever. Help us get an evac off world.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. You shit piles give chase, I will kill your dicks.
What does that even mean? You're gonna kill my dick? Well, I'll kill your dick. How about that, huh?
Speaking of dick killing parties,
or I will kill your dick. Ah! No! Motherfucker. Or I will kill your dick. How the fuck does that work? I'm with Gray on this one. What does that even mean?
Coming up!
A precarious spot for you.
Yeah, sure is.
Sir, you left your gun in the tree.
Ah! Thank God.
Cover me. Precarious.
And die!
I had no shot.
Yeah, no worries. I got him.
No, jump down, hit the...
Her signal's dead.
She's on to us.
Wait, was there something else? What's here? Ooh, the thumper! And I gotta buy some more. Alright, we're just gonna have to wait on that one. Why don't you guys come down here? So I can kick you into the cactuses. Oh my fuck. What the hell? Oh, for fuck's sakes, man. I get so much satisfaction out of that. Thank you. Woo, thumper, baby. Right. Let's get some of this ammo. And I gotta get some
Welcome
more thumper.
Welcome to the most enchanted station in the side quads. The Sodian euphoria permeates the monster pterodome with 7D full immersion joy fun to excite you and your entire beautiful family.
So, you ready for a little joy fun, beautiful family?
Off we go. We have a choice.
Welcome to the nightmare-inducing, fear-producing Terror Dome! Enter if you dare. Lo, behold the fetid pit of the great and horrible Megaton!
Oh, we got the shotgun. Son of a bitch! Kinda random, but okay.
Oh man, did I have this sort of thing when I was a kid?
I imagine your parents are grateful they did not.
Looks like one's missing. You tell me you don't want to do some damage with one of those mechatons?
I completely. Oh, jump! I kicked it like four times. No! What's your name? Hope you get there a little bit quicker, buddy. Great, now we got Godzilla chasing us.
It's clear.
I'm not gonna do that. I will buy some more stuff. I'll have to increase it later. I got the Ishii. Like, I swear, I look away and then you're right there. Like, what the hell, man? Okay, bro, I'm gonna need you to give me some space. Thank you. You want it done fast and you want it done quick, he's a shotgun. Two for the price of one. Don't tell me he survived that. Well, this makes my job super easy now.
Of a genuine robot controller. Hot damn! This shit's even cooler than it looks!
Great. Let's go.
Barrel go boom!
Let's get up there!
This should be fun. First, this thing had a rocket. Well, actually, no, I take that back.
This side. Let's keep moving.
Well, that's one way to do it. Oh! Can we bring this with us throughout the entire game?
Come on.
I would much rather enjoy that.
They're coming around. Watch our flank.
Attack, my pet. Lay waste to the freaks. Now you boys done made my robot all angry style. Doom! He's my favorite robot pal! Ishii was okay, but he wasn't 50 feet tall. It's a pretty cool party. Come and see! You can get a robot and come killing with me.
Would you please shut up?
Watch our back.
Move, Gray, damn.
Well,
I named him Waggleton P. Tallylicker, but I never got the chance to tell him. He will be remembered.
Waggleton P. Tallylicker. What a fucking name.
They were not here for us, Gray. They were guarding this hole.
Could be they just really like it.
Or maybe they really don't like what comes out of it.
A lot of manpower. Must be some kind of crazy, dangerous trouble within.
So we're going down?
Naturally.
Doesn't look all that scary.
Wall supports are weakened. We need to get out of here, quickly.
Well, yeah. I wasn't proposing we buy a townhouse and move in. Dismembered bikers. Plus, the crumbling ceiling sort of kills resale. And no curb appeal. What the fuck was that?
Just keep moving.
For my ass.
Old gal wasn't built for that much abuse.
I'm not interested in quantifying how much abuse your ass is built for. Get moving.
All final echo in the region. Commodore in need of backup. Hostiles have surrounded camp. Proceed with extreme caution. The dam is swarming with locals. All other final echo, proceed to CEO's location.
broad signals coming from that dam.
A jump ship for Serrano will be en route. If we're going to find a way on it, we need her to lead us to it. We need her alive.
Then let's go get her alive. How you holding up?
The pain is immense. The AI logic. It is constantly seeking control.
Hold it off. Just keep it together. Nice view. You wanna make out? Just two gruff, military-hardened dudes sitting in an elevator, snuggling out their woes in a totally hetero way.
Huh.
Ah, that's a nervous chuckle. Either your human side gets the joke, or your computer side likes the way I look in these pants.
Or a little of both, perhaps.
Hey, I'm not judging. I'm just a good-looking man.
Different gang, picking up a strange cellular composition.
Dear God, they've mutilated these other gangsters.